For years, the media has largely ignored the stories of Americans and lawful residents victimized by open borders. We are in the middle of a crisis on our southern border. The unprecedented surge of illegal migrants from Central America is harming both Mexico and the United States, and I believe the steps we will take, starting right now, will improve the safety in both of our countries. A nation without borders is not a nation. Going to save lives on both sides of the border.